Hey guys, TecTimmy here. So in this video, I am going to show you how to do a full factory reset of Amazon Astro. So we're going to start off here in the Astro app, and then we're going to move over to the robot itself, and I will walk you through all of the steps that we need to do in order to do a full-blown factory reset. In my case, I am getting the annoying "So there's something wrong, please contact customer service" message over and over again. So I am hoping that this gets rid of that and that there are no further problems afterwards. So if you're experiencing the same thing, Amazon recommends that you do a full factory reset before even contacting them. So that's exactly what we'll do in this video. So here's the main screen of the Astro app. What you want to do is you want to go down to settings, where I just was, the little cog down there. And then from here, we want to scroll down to device settings. And then from here, we want to go to where it says factory reset. Oh, hit the wrong one. So factory reset right there. And it's going to ask you to confirm. This will actually deregister him, so we'll have to register again. I will walk you through all of the steps needed, and then what I'll do also is I will fast forward through any of the pieces that are painful, such as the home mapping and so forth, so that we can get through this process as quickly and as painlessly as possible. So this is how you start. So I'm going to tap OK here, and then once it does the reset, I will move over to the Astro device itself, and we will walk through whatever configuration is needed there on screen. So here we go. All right, so once Astro finishes doing his thing via factory reset, you're gonna arrive at this screen here. And I will zoom in on the screen just a second. I just wanna say that this is probably the first and only time I'm ever gonna allow Astro to sit on my favorite easy chair here. And technically he's sitting on a pillow. Put a pillow under him so he doesn't mess up the leather. But all right, here we go. So from this screen, basically what we want to do is we want to select our Wi-Fi network. And I'm going to go with my 2.4 gigahertz network just because I've had better luck using this guy with that, with the 2.4 gigahertz, as opposed to the 5 gigahertz, no other reason. So I would say do whatever you like and or whatever Amazon recommends to do in terms of choosing the right network. I have had best luck here in my crib with the 2.4 gigahertz. And so what I'm gonna do during the setup process, because it may take a while, is I'll fast forward through all of the parts like this that are painful, where there may be some sort of a delay. And certainly when our friend here starts doing the home mapping, I will also try my best to fast forward through that as well through the power of video editing here. And I adjusted the lighting. I tried several different ways to try and avoid the shadows over. See how my hand is cast a little shadow there. No matter how I position the light, we're going to deal with a little bit of shadow. Hopefully what I did minimizes it here, but okay. So I'm going to say connecting. Now we're connecting to my Wi-Fi network, we hope. Okay, so fetching registration status. There we go. And now it's going to ask me to enter my Amazon account information. I feel like we've done this once before. Okay, so I've entered my Amazon account info, and you should do the same. And now it says it's loading. I'll fast forward through this piece if it takes longer than a few seconds. We'll fast forward. I'm going to try and get through this video much faster than I did a full setup video on this guy, and it took a long time, and that was one that a few people complained that the video was just too long. If you are interested in seeing the whole video, I'll put a card somewhere on screen. Actually, I'll link it down below in the description to my full Astro setup series. Yeah. Okay, so it says it's now registered. And I need to watch it because I don't want him to take a flying leap off the chair here. He starts to move. I'm going to have to put him down on the floor real quick. Okay, I don't think he will, actually. Okay, green continue. So from that screen, I'm going to say green continue. And then I am in Eastern Standard Time. And then from here, to pick the New York option, even though I'm in Boston. I don't know why they just don't put Boston on there, man. Okay. And now, okay, so now we're going to go through the full Astro setup process. So let's just look at the meeting Astro again, just real quick. And if it's a total overview, I'm going to ditch it and we'll move on to the next section. We have to anyway. So it's only, the only option is to continue. You can't pick one of those options. You just have to continue. I'm just going to move this over just a little bit because I don't love the lighting surrounding this, the yellow lighting. In fact, I'm going to, while we're doing this. Okay. Hope that's a little better. Well, it is what it is. I'm gonna hit this. And if this is the video we've already seen, I'm just going to fast forward.
Keep home closer with Astro. Here to help, whether you're home or away. Let's take a look at some of the things you can do.
And it is. Okay, so because this is a fat factory reset video and not the setup video, we're going to kill this. Okay, can we allow us to skip it? What? Okay, so I'm going to just say, see if we can fast forward all the way through here.
Let's get started by welcoming
Astro. Let's do it. Let's welcome.
And try to get some things together. Okay.
All right, so as part of the setup process, I put him back in the charger. Now it's saying just a moment, and it is thinking. I will fast forward through all of this as well. So again, this is Amazon Astro factory reset, guys. If you want to see the full setup video, I'll drop a link down below in the description. I don't know, I'm not sure if the lighting is any better in this room, but I'm going to try and minimize the lighting to avoid having shadows cast. Yeah, the shadows seem a little bit less dramatic in here, so I think that's good. He needs to start over. Wow, that stinks. Okay, so as part of the factory reset, it's telling me he needs to start over. Maybe that's just part of the process. I'm going to assume that to be true. Restart and fast forward again. So I am super determined to get this back up and running again, guys. Just FYI, we are going to get this done. If not, there won't be a video and there won't be any story to tell, so there you go. All right, some diagnostics. I wonder if he's going to need to come off the charger. We'll see. We do have his Wi-Fi back. And that little red light you see right around there, that's a reflection of this light up here. See what happens when I block it out? And there's really no way to work around that. Oh, look at my thumb. That's pretty interesting. But yeah, so that's all that is. I'm gonna fast forward for you guys. The light is moving. Okay, he's ready. Well. So that, if that's all that it took was restarting as part of the process, then that is kind of kludgy, but it makes me happy. And that this is what I was hoping. Okay, so okay. My finger. All right. So welcome home is the part where he maps out the crib. So I do think that this is what it takes to do the factory reset. So basically, just to recap, you go into the app, you choose the factory reset option under settings in the Amazon Astro app. I think it's in there. Yeah, yep. And then when he comes back online, you need to remap. Man. You need to remap your Wi-Fi setting to your little friend here. Relog into your Amazon account. And I think, and then he will do the mapping of your home. Let's just see. I'll take you that far. Let's try welcome home. And I believe this is going to be the mapping. So he's going to do his little spiel. And I'll fast forward through some of this as well. So this is basically him saying hello, right? This is coming to life. Undocking, please stand back. Okay, whoa, my tripod's right there, buddy. Okay, I'm standing back. There we go. Can't undock completely. Moving on to the next step, that's fine. That was my fault because I was too close to him. All right, let's try a few things. Yep. Oh, wants me to say continue. Okay. So I'm going to skip through all this because we've already done this if we're doing a factory reset to regular setup. We're going to skip this as well. We're going to skip the flip a coin bar. Now the getting to know you, I think this we also need to do again, guys. I think. Let's just see. Yeah, he's going to want to look at us and map our face and all that good stuff. But again, this should be familiar to you if you're doing a factory reset. So I'll try and take you through this as quickly as possible as well. But let's just, because it's going to make us watch the video. We're not able to skip.
By introducing Astro to yourself and the people.
No, we can. We can't skip through here. But let me play a little bit of this as a refresher for you guys.
The most time in your home, you'll get a more personalized experience. Once you create a visual ID and voice ID, Astro can come find you when you ask, look for you to deliver reminders, and play the music you love. Visual IDs also help with home monitoring. If Astro detects someone it doesn't recognize, it can notify you through the app. Introductions only take a few minutes, and each person will be guided through a simple step-by-step process. You can manage your profiles and settings, or create a new profile at any time. To get started, enter or select your name on the next screen.
Let's go. Okay, so that was a newer video than what I remember from when I set him up initially.
Choose a name or create a new profile.
All right, that's me right there. Bam. And then, nope. So I can skip this part. Let's see, a voice ID. No, so I'm going to skip this. If you guys are into that, have a party, do it. So keep visual ID enables Astro. So I'm going to skip this part as well. I would recommend doing this. If you're in the throes of a reset, I want to get this up and running and show you guys that we can actually reset this without error. So I'm going to say skip.
If there are more people for Astro,
there's not. Not now. I'm going to say not now. Goodbye. And then your home. So this is where he does the map, and I will take you as far as here, and then I will rejoin you once he finishes mapping my home, just to confirm that he's up and running. So I'm going to fast forward and or skip through this whole phase of the setup process. But I do think that we're almost at home free here. So the factory reset does seem to be working. All right. I'm using the Astro app. Okay, so this is about the app.
The app lets you control Astro with your mobile device and see what's happening at home when you're not there. With Live View, you can look around, capture photos, or check in with those at home using two-way video chat. You can even check on specific places. For example, if you think you've left the oven on, you can send Astro to it.
All right, so that we've all seen. Again, if this is your first time doing a setup, I have a full playlist on my channel that covers setup, unboxing, setup, installation, home mapping, all of it. Where I go into details. This, I'm hoping, is a much faster video just for factory reset only.
And ask you for a tour so it can learn your room name.
Which I think is the next step here, is our tour.
Time to pair Astro with your mobile device. Open the Astro app to the Live View tab and select Pair with Astro to begin the pairing process.
Okay, so I'm going to do this offline and come right back. Okay, to pair, it was super easy. I just pulled up the Astro app. Went into settings, it said pair device. I clicked on that. A pin popped up on you know who. And then I basically just entered that onto the screen. And then it said pairing successful. So this seems to be going well. Now it wants me to put our friend here back on the charger. So I'm just going to back him up, back it up, back it up, back it up, baby. All right, we're going to back up my little friend here. Back that A up. Stick him right in the charger there. And now it's getting ready to move. Okay, so I think this is where the mapping actually does start. So you need to pair them in the Astro app. And apologize for the blinking. That is, nothing can be done about that. That's just him getting ready to move. And as soon as he's on the move, I'm going to allow him to do that. Map out my crib. And I will spare you the pain of showing you that whole process. And maybe I'll fast forward through a little part
Astro,
of it just to be fun.
I'm going to practice docking.
I'm going to practice docking. Okay, so I'm going to back up. So this is where the...
Please stand at least 5 feet away.
Both the mapping and his practice.
Time to explore. Astro will now learn how to get around your home. Make sure the interior doors to the rooms you want Astro to explore are open. exterior and closet doors are closed, the floors are clear of small objects, and that Astro's path is clear of people and pets while exploring your home. Astro will return to the charger when finished. When you are ready, say, Astro, start exploring.
Astro, start exploring.
All right, so the auto mapping phase of the factory reset process is complete, and now he was going to take me through and have me identify the name of all of my rooms. So I'm going to do this next, and then I'll come back to you and let you know the result. But so far, this is starting to look encouraging.
During the tour, Astro will follow you around. When you want Astro to remember a room name, move into the middle of the room and say something like, Astro, this is the kitchen. To start, what room are we in?
Astro, this is the bedroom. Astro,
okay.
This is the hallway.
Astro, the name of this room.
Hallway.
Okay, this is hallway. Astro will follow you to the next room. When you both arrive, tell Astro the name of the room.
Astro, this is the living room.
Okay, this room will be saved as living room.
And after completing the room naming exercise, I walked Astro through every room in my house and said, you know who, this is the living room, this is the dining room, this is the kitchen, and so forth. So after doing that, he came back to the dock, said it's going to be a little while for him to generate the map. And now I'm seeing this loading screen. This has actually been here for a little while. So hopefully he finishes generating that map soon. And I think that may be pretty much getting him back up and running for the factory reset. So I will come back one last time, let you guys know if there's anything else that we need to do, but I think we're really close. Hey guys, all right, so I just wanted to come back for one last minute to say mission accomplished. Astro is pretty excited as well as myself. We have factory reset complete, although he seemed to cut his robot a little short there, but par for the course. Anyhow, so that is how you do a full factory reset.
I'm not quite sure how to help you with that.
No, she's not. Of the Amazon Astro robot. And quiet, you. And if you got any value from this video, if you wouldn't mind, give me a quick thumbs up. I wanted to try and get this as short as possible. I try to get it below 15 minutes for you guys, but hopefully it's worth it to basically see the whole process and so forth. I fast forward where I can. And I will continue to edit the video to see if I can speed it up a little more. So hope this helps. Please subscribe for a fun take on tech. Hope to see you next time. Cheers.